So we have this. So that's those three strings. One, three, two, one. While you're letting five. And then over here, C, the sixth string. Okay, and that's going to be playing string three. Again. And then he goes back. So that's... And he pulls off. Sounds more complicated than it is. Of string five, string two, slap. That's fret five, fret seven. Okay, so it goes string six, starting on four. So, you have this. Again. Because it really repeats in the song. Second time, comes up here to seven. Seven and nine. Okay, so it goes. Seven on string two, hammer on to nine, back down to seven. And then we've got this. So that's that same sort of D shape there, coming up here to the fourth fret. Pull off on that string one, and that's three, two, and one there with the thumb, and string six with the bass. String six, five, four, three, two, and then up there, he does again, and then fret two, and he hits it again. Right here on fret four, and then that's four, three, two, and then he's back.